Blessed be God the Father, and the only begotten Son of God, and also the Holy Spirit, for he has shown us his merciful love.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
And with your spirit.
As we celebrate on this wonderful Trinity Sunday, the sacrifice of the crucified and risen Savior, we call to mind our sins with confidence that the Lord holds us close to his heart, for his heart is filled with generous love.
Lord Jesus, you raised up the new life in the Spirit. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord Jesus, you forgive us our sins. Christ, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Lord Jesus, you feed us with your body and blood. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy. May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us everlasting life.
Amen.
Glory to God in the highest. We praise you, we bless you, we adore you, we glorify you, we give you thanks for your great glory. Lord God, heavenly King, God Almighty Father, Lord Jesus Christ, only begotten Son, Lord God, Lamb of God, Son of the Father, take away the sins of the world, receive us. You take away the sins of the world, receive our prayer. For you are seated at the right hand of the Father, have mercy on us.
For you alone are the Holy One,
you alone are the Lord, you alone are the Most High, Jesus Christ, with the Holy Spirit, in the glory of God the Father. Amen. Let us pray. Lord God, Almighty Father, by sending into the world the word of truth, the spirit of sanctification, you have made known to our race your wondrous mystery. Grant to us, we pray, that in professing the true faith, we may acknowledge the Trinity of eternal glory and adore your unity, powerful in majesty. We ask this through Jesus Christ, your Son, our Lord, who lives and reigns with you in the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever.
Amen.
A reading from the book of Exodus. Early in the morning, Moses went up Mount Sinai, as the Lord had commanded him, taking along the two stone tablets. Having come down in a cloud, the Lord stood with Moses there and proclaimed his name, Lord. Thus the Lord passed before him and cried out, the Lord, a merciful and gracious God, to anger and rich in kindness and fidelity. Moses at once bowed down to the ground in worship. Then he said, if I find favor with you, I will your company. It is indeed a stiff-necked people. Yet pardon our wickedness and sins, and receive us as your own. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
The responsorial is glory and praise forever.
Glory and praise forever.
O Lord, the God of our fathers, praise and exalt of all forever. And blessed is your holy and glorious name, and exalted above for all ages. Glory and praise forever. Blessed are you, the temple of your holy glory, praiseworthy and glorious above all forever. Blessed are you on the throne of your kingdom. Praise thee and exalted above all forever. Glory forever. Blessed are you who look into the depths from your throne upon the cherubim. Praiseworthy and exalted above all forever. Glory and praise forever. A reading from the second letter of St. Paul to the Corinthians. Brothers and sisters, rejoice. Mend your ways. Encourage one another. Be with one another. Live in peace. Let God love and peace be with you. One another with a holy kiss. All the holy ones greet you. The grace of the Lord Jesus Christ and the love of God and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with all of you. The word of the Lord. Thanks be to God.
goodness we have this to offer, which earth has given human hands have made, it will become for us the bread of life.
Blessed be God forever.
Blessed Lord God of all creation, for your goodness we have this wine to offer, fruit of the vine, the work of human hands. It will become for us our spiritual drink.
Blessed be God forever.
Pray, my friends, that my sacrifice and yours may be acceptable to God, our Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hand
for the praise and the glory of his name, for our good and of his holy church.
Lord God, by the invocation of your holy name, sanctify sacrifice, and by it make of us an eternal offering to you. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let's give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
Father in heaven, it is true, right and just. It is our duty and salvation, always, everywhere, to give you thanks, holy and eternal God. With your own begotten Spirit, you are God, one Lord, not in the unity of a single person, but in a Trinity of one substance. O Lord God, what you have revealed about glory, we believe equally of your divine Son and of the Holy Spirit, so that in confessing the true eternal Godhead, you might be adored in what is proper to each person, unity in substance, equality and majesty. And so, Lord God, for this is praised by the angels and the archangels and cherubim and seraphim, never cease to cry out today with the voice they acclaim.
Holy, holy Lord, God of hosts, heaven and earth are full of your glory, honor and highest. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord.
Lord God, you are holy indeed. All you have created rightly gives you praise. For through your divine Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, by the power and the working of the Holy Spirit, you give life to all things and make them whole. You never cease to gather a people to yourself, so that from the rising of the sun to its setting, a pure sacrifice may be offered to you. Therefore, Lord God, we humbly implore you, by the same Holy Spirit, graciously sanctify these gifts of bread and wine we have brought to you for consecration, that they may become the sacred body and the precious blood of your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, at whose command we celebrate these mysteries. On the night Jesus was betrayed, at the Last Supper, he himself took bread. Giving you thanks, Father, Jesus said the blessing, and he broke the bread and gave it to the disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you. Same way when supper was ended, Jesus took the chalice, and giving you thanks, Father, he said, he gave the chalice to the disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and drink from the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for forgiveness of sins. This in memory of me. living memorial of the saving passion and death of your Son, his. And as we look forward to his second coming among us, we offer you, God, in giving this holy sacrifice. Father, may look upon the church and recognize the sacrificial system by whose death on the cross you willed to reconcile us to yourself. Grant that we who are nourished by his sacred body and blood and filled with his Holy Spirit may become one body, one spirit in Christ. Father, may your Son make of us an eternal offering to you, so that we may obtain an inheritance with your elect, especially with the most blessed Virgin Mary, the Mother of God, with Saint Joseph, with Saint John the Baptist, with the apostles, with all your martyrs and saints, on whose constant intercession, Father, your presence, we rely for our healing health. Lord God, may this sacrifice of our reconciliation advance the peace and salvation of all the world. Lord, be pleased to confirm in faith and in charity your pilgrim church on earth with your servant, Francis, the Bishop of Rome, O Pope, the diocesan Bishop Peter, their fellow bishops, all the clergy, and the entire people your Son has gained for you. Father, listen graciously to the prayers of your family, whom you have summoned here before you. In your great compassion and merciful Father, gather to yourself all your children scattered throughout the world. And to our departed brothers and sisters, and to all who were pleasing to you, Lord God, at their passing from this earth, grant kind admittance to your kingdom. There, we hope to enjoy forever fullness of your glory, through Christ our Lord, through whom you bestow on our world all that is good. Through Christ, with him and in him, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours, Almighty Father, forever and ever.
Amen.
Father in heaven, Holy Spirit, we have celebrated the death and resurrection of Jesus, our Savior, uniting ourselves to Christ in this holy sacrifice, and opening ourselves that Almighty gives, to his disciples. We pray.
Father, in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us today our daily bread. As we forgive those who trespass against us, lead us not into temptation.
Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil. Graciously grant us your peace. And with the help of mercy, may always be free from sin, safe from all distress, bringing the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ.
For the kingdom, the power, the glory, now and forever.
Lord Jesus Christ, you said to your apostles, I leave you peace, my peace I give to you, not on sins, but on the faith, and grant the peace and unity of your kingdom, where you live forever and ever.
Amen.
Brothers and sisters, the peace of the Lord.
And with your spirit.
We offer each other the sign of peace.
Lamb of God, take away the sins of
the world. Have mercy.
Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world. See on us.
Behold him who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those called supper of the Lamb. Lord, I am not worthy. Only say the word. Since you are children of God, the Lord God sent into your hearts the spirit of his divine Son, the spirit who cries out, Abba, Father.
God Almighty Father, may in this holy sacrament bring us the body and soul as we confess your eternal Holy Trinity and undivided Trinity.